The Indian subcontinent has a history of earthquakes. The reason for the high frequency and intensity of earthquakes is the Indian plate driving into Asia at a rate of approximately 49 millimeters per year. Geographical statistics of India show that almost 54% of the land is vulnerable to earthquakes. A World Bank and United Nations report estimates that around 200 million city dwellers in India will be exposed to storms and earthquakes by 2050. The earthquake zoning map of India divides India into four seismic zones. Zone 5 expects the highest intensity of seismicity, whereas Zone 2 is associated with the lowest level of seismicity. So what should one do during an earthquake? It's survival instinct that kicks in. Stay clear of exterior walls, glass, heavy furniture, fireplaces, and appliances. If you're outside, get into the open. Stay clear of buildings, power lines, or anything else that could fall on you. If you're driving, move the car out of traffic and stop. Avoid parking under or on bridges or overpasses. If you're in a mountainous area, beware of the potential for landslides. If you're in a crowded public place, avoid panicking and do not rush for the exit. After an earthquake, check for fire or fire hazards. If the phone is working, only use it in case of emergency. Avoid driving if possible to keep the streets clear for emergency vehicles. Be aware that items may fall out of cupboards or closets when the door is opened, and also that chimneys can be weakened and fall with a touch. Listen to the radio for important information and instructions. If you leave home, leave a message telling friends and family your location.